This is what I call the snake scarf. You will start by gathering all the material into your hands. Starting from the middle, you're twisting clockwise with one hand and counterclockwise with the other until you reach the ends of the scarf. You should twist the scarf very tightly in order to achieve the snake effect, like so. As you're allowing the scarf to take its own shape, you will wrap the two ends around your neck. To finish off, you will tie the ends into a simple knot. To hide the frays, you can tuck them underneath. And there you have it.